Evening, everybody. I'm at my main one down here at the old Arnold site. As you can see, I've done a lot of digging. If you can see the peg right here in the ground. Another one here. This is where it began. This dirt was level all the way up, went uphill. That's all gone now. It's time to clean out the plant. As you can see, they're basically full, all the mats. The buckets, not too bad. A little bit more could have been put in, but when I get a few at 100%, it's time to shut it down and clean it out. So that's what we're gonna do. And yes, my hood is still missing. I do not know where it went. So let's go up here and shut off the water. I guess the gas can's empty, never mind. Now we will shut off the power. Alright. Everything should be off. We don't have to turn everything off, but I did anyway. Now I did move a few things around. These are now over here in this position. That way I can just come back here, grab the fuel from this side, and plug it in, and not have to worry about hauling this thing all over the place. Alright, let's get to cleaning out these mats. All this stuff up. Now this plant has a little issue with this ladder thingy right here. See, I'm sliding down the ladder, which makes it very difficult to do anything here. So I park my truck like so. I got buckets here. I got to. There's one bucket. Oh, that's got water in it. Never mind. That needs to stay over here. I didn't realize that one had water in it. So let's put that right here for now. So what I need is this one. Hey. Get down there. What the hell is that? Oh, fuel can. And they don't want to just fall in the hole. There we go, there's one. So let's start with these buckets. Take this one. As you can see, it's full of dirt on the inside. Then we go over until it lights up, like that. Kind of hard to see, I know. Sorry. Not much I can do about that. Now if you look up, those two little bucket icons are empty. Now we'll put these in the back of the truck. The other one. Now let's see if I can do this again without getting stuck. Yeah, that's what I did. I got stuck. I got up here before, damn it. There we go. Take this. Set it right there. Now you see how it says detach on the bottom of my screen? It's highlighted, so we pick it up. Hopefully we don't drop it. Now you see the little scrolls above the bucket? There we go. That mat is now clean. Now you look up and you'll see one has no gold at all. I just lost that mat completely, didn't I? Where did it go? And What the hell? I just knocked a whole bucket out of here. That ain't good. Damn it. This isn't working. Now we take that grate. Put it up there. Put it back. Take the next grate. Shove that up there. I don't know if I can get another one in here, but I'll try. Hey, it let me do it. Sometimes it doesn't let you do more than two or three. See if it let me do this one. Oh, see? It's full. Down to this one. There we go. All of our mats are now cleaned out. Other than the access issue, it's a pretty simple job. Put that back on there. Now we come down and get our bucket. Now you don't have to haul it around with your truck, but I do, just because. Up here. As soon as my truck gets enough traction to move. Grab this bucket. Now, if you get a wave table, which is what this is right here, it's a very simple process. Make sure you have water. So I have a water pump right here. Power. Right, we have water. There's a little switch right there. And the table shakes. Pick the bucket up. And when that bucket icon lights up, you dump it. And your entire bucket is empty. No panning at all. And then it'll tell you when it's done. If you can see on the right hand corner of the screen, the gold is climbing. And it's done. Wavetable has finished processing the soil. And I keep getting stuck on the doors. Now, I need at least two buckets of water down there for the next time I clean out. Grab this little bucket. This is out of the duplex jig. My gold is going to continue to climb because my hired help, which I call my minions, are actually making gold. So, let's see, somewhere around here I need a fuel tank. So, and that's how cleaning mats is done. Put some fuel in the can here. sure everything is fueled up. I'm gonna start my water, but I'll start my plant up, and we will go back to feeding the beast. Now, if you really wanted to be sneaky, you could actually leave the fuel tank, or the fuel can, on top of the water pump, and it'll continue to run. God damn it, stand up. Until both are empty. And, man, it's almost empty. There's a full one. And I don't want to waste fuel if I don't need to, so we'll shut that off. Because everything costs money. Fuel tank's filled up. Yeah, I did leave one back there, didn't I? I'll set this one right here. And it'll be a while before I, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. It'll be a while before anything down there is filled up again. So, I'm gonna come over here. Look, my lights off. My tailings pile around a little. Well, I still gotta start the plant too. I didn't turn that on. Oh well. I'll get it in a minute. And supposedly Friday we might be getting a big rock truck. So last night I quickly built a road going out. Trying to spread this out a little evenly. I want to try to build this up a little. We'll see what that does for me. Park this right here, then I'll run back over, turn on all my... Power turned on and start digging. Shaker, trauma, and duplex. And away we go. Feed the beast. Think of it. Go to town and buy a couple more lights and a generator. Light. I don't have good light. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to run to town. I'd like to have a light right over here somewhere. That's one of the downfalls. Big power unit. As big as this thing is, I don't have enough plugins to do something, I guess. I'll quickly run to town. I do not have another generator here. Extension cords. That's another thing. The generators? Yeah, they only have base plugins. Or is it three? Three plugins. Two big ones and one lights. And I hit a rock. I hate these freaking rocks. Especially at night, it's hard to see them. Load screen. We got 300 ounces of gold up there and $339,000. That money in real life. Along with the gold. That'd get me close to half a million right there. The hell that big thump was. Go do a little shopping. I'll just leave it running. It's a ghost town anyway. Buy two of those. Should have brought my... Let's get two of them. Well, I have no idea how I'm going to get them back. Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to get them to stay in the goddamn truck. Just on the loading of them. Stayed. But I ain't going through that little thing over there. Not with these in here. Yeah, it's hot in here. Turned off the fan so you guys can hear me better. It's hot in this freaking room. I don't know why, but my computer's running at 90 Fahrenheit, for those that don't understand. Not Celsius. If it's not Celsius, I'd probably be in this. I don't know what it is. I'd have to change this. Fishtail there. Had to happen to me once before in real life, and yeah, not much rock. There's that fucking rock. And I hit it again. Alright, let's see here. Grab a second, just in case I set the generator up. I knew that didn't go in. Above the tailgate. I do just hope it locks in place. See what I mean? There's one yellow bug in. That's a little better, but still not quite what I want. Maybe it's because the freaking truck is in the way. Too much of a dark spot there. Sucks because you can't make stuff at all. Put there because I'm still gonna dig there. Alright, that surprisingly did not fall. I don't know. Well, I can't have any more generators. Let me guess. Two generators. Oh, it just... Yeah, I could leave the truck there and leave its lights on. Or they can give you more freaking... Alright, I gotta turn it on.
Give me just a minute.
That'll cool it off down here. Well, look, dawn is coming. This is something I know my dad would have done in real life. He was actually stationed in Alaska during the Korean War. Up there. I think he would have really enjoyed something like this. Because he loved panning gold, and we'd go out every summer. We'd take our pans and shovels. Go up the little rivers. This equipment in real life, I'd go for it. Have to be a hell of a lot easier to do this kind of stuff.